Watch this video to learn how to transfer audio files between your phone and PC using Kies Air. To begin, select the Music tab on the left-hand side of the screen. From here, you may delete, download, upload, or add any music to a playlist. To do so, simply select the checkbox next to the music file you wish to transfer or delete. Next, choose from the options at the top whether you want to delete or download the file. If you wanted to upload a music file from your computer to your phone, navigate to Music and click Upload. Click Upload once more. If you receive a maximum file size prompt, press OK. Then, type in the location for the music file or select a location from your browsing options. Then, click on the file and select OK. Your file will upload. Click OK. Your music will now be located in your phone's memory. You may also play music or ringtones directly in Kies Air by using the player in the bottom left corner of your computer screen. Note that an updated Flash browser is needed for the music player. If your PC does not have Flash installed, Kies will display a link to download the application. Simply select the song you wish to play, and it will begin playback.